Well, summer is finally here for 2023, and we are driving on our way to Silver Lake Sand Dunes. We always go in August for a week and camp, and this year, for the second time in the past few years, we are going to the Jeep Invasion. And how many Jeeps usually go? What would you say, Cheryl? Cheryl is riding with us.
Hi.
So how many Jeeps, Cheryl, would you say were there last time we were there?
Oh, I'd say over 1,000.
There were a lot.
A lot.
And they all line up on the lake shore, and it's going to be a lot of fun. The weather is supposed to be perfect, which is one of the reasons why I love being in Michigan. I showed you Cheryl. Now back here is Hog following along. We're starting to move a little bit faster. We have made it to Michigan. It did take us a little while to set up, which is the way it is with camping, but we love it. So here I'll show you our campsite. Slippery, isn't it?
like a little seaside village.
Jeep invasion adventure, and Cheryl and I kind of stumbled upon some off-roading in the pickup truck, and we're looking for our favorite Danish place. David and Danny went to play disc golf, and we just passed the Jeep parade that, if you ever come to the Jeep invasion, it's a really cool event, but we didn't take part. But just hundreds upon hundreds of Jeeps all driving in this parade out to the sand dunes. And she drove the detour, just started covering it, and it started to rain, and then Cheryl pulled up and we got her tent covered.
And the boys are still on the dunes, probably getting soaked, but probably having a great time.
Sitting in the rain.
Thank you. is my bed. Mm-hmm. Yep, it had a pool of water on it, but it's nice and light, so it's gonna dry. We had a little bit of water in our tent, just from the windows that I didn't have time to close.
Dan's window is open, and it got his bed, and it got the floor, and it got the suitcase, and it got the bottom of the eco battery. So it's all drying out, thank goodness to a chamois.
So, lesson learned. Check the radar right before you go to the sand dunes.
Yes.
Yeah, even then, you don't know. So cover everything before you go to the sand dunes.
Cheers.
Cheers. Well, we've got all dried out from the rain, and now we're having supper. We are eating
bison burgers.
Bison burgers. The boys had ribeyes and New York strip.
New York strip.
And when we were at the cherry
lavender
store today, we bought asparagus strudel and vegetable strudel besides our cherry strudel, and it was delicious. And of course, as always, Aunt Diana's potato salad. Call this the reverse of shame?
Yeah.
What happened that time?
I don't know.
You were in gear.
I was
four gear. High first gear.
Yeah, and I got burned down.
Well, we're not the only ones. Look at everybody else, the reverse of shame.
Start at the bottom of the hill.
This is Test Hill. And
yeah.
People try to make it up Test Hill. The Razors always make it. Oh my gosh, this guy is going backwards. And a lot of people don't make it going forwards.
and they have to go back. Ooh, look at him. He's having fun. David is very much into disc golf and he plays it every day. So wherever we go, he finds a course and He and Danny have been playing this course near Silver Lake every morning, and so we decided, the girls, we decided to come out and putt for them, and so that's why we're disc golfing at this place that's not quite finished. I think they just opened it, so, but it's pretty fun and pretty nice. This is our last evening at Silver Lake for the Jeep Invasion, and actually it's an extra evening because we decided to stay an extra night, which we're glad we did because we had a full day at the dunes and some disc golf and a really perfect day. Cheryl and I watched some church online in the morning while the boys played disc golf. This campground that we stay in every year, Silver Lake State Park Campground, which is a wonderful place to stay, but it's hard to get into. Look at this. It is empty. Empty. We have never seen it like this before, so it's kind of crazy. Night, not only is the campground empty, but Sunset Hill is empty too. I think it's going to be one of our best sunsets that we've had. So, really excited. It's beautiful. Are you guys watching the sun? It's amazing. There's like that light yellow glow. We're in Danny's Jeep right now and we're trying some new challenges because the sand is so soft. And by the way, it's 61 degrees out. It's a little bit chilly for me, but I like it. It's gonna be good sleeping. Thank you.
our neighborhood on our way to Silver Lake. We girls are going up to set up camp before the boys either get there tonight or tomorrow morning. So, girl trip! Got to do a wine tasting at the Fox Barn Winery right outside of Silver Lake. Cheers! Here's our paddles. So far we've had two, and our favorite is Silver Lake Sunset. We haven't tried them all yet though. Cheers! Good morning! We're making breakfast. Well, Cheryl's making breakfast. David and I made coffee with our new little coffee press, which is right there. So here's David. Here's Cheryl using the new scuttle.
Good morning.
Isn't that cool?
Did bacon and then scrambled eggs and a little bit of bacon grease.
Here's Danny in his Jeep under David's muscle. Danny's having some meetings, some work meetings this morning. This is our base camp. Base camp. Over and out. David's got his new gearing on his Jeep that he put bigger axles. Over and out.